I continue same place as before. Nearly same character, just difference is that I no longer suck. Athletic 37, allure, I passed athletic check here. And I am able to climb there.
You learn something every day.
Level up.
Have a look here.
Discovery. Oh, this is like far better. I will show you video from making character to, you know, show you like best possible options to pick. You wanna pause before every dialogue because sometimes you just don't know in which order you wanna trigger them. Here you wanna like have leadership. Sadly leadership is from level 3. Honestly, I'm a big fan of agility. Agility have dual wind mastery. Maybe we'll go for defense. I think there is good. Leg sweep I really like. I'm not sure which three I wanna choose. Leadership for sure, but you can select both, two different things. Let's take agility, maybe. Yeah, agility will be fine. Move faster if in combat is extremely good. It's not bad ability, but this is better. Let's go quickness. Yes, you wanna have at least 30 quickness before you will start doing anything. You might as well disable gaining experience from any ability you will not train. We both train athletics and we both train lore, so. And both train subterfuge, so we need this. And that was very good level up. So, sorry for stalling, it's just. Necessary. Okay. Here we have our stats, and just quick check ring, form, vitality, nice, quickness, nice. Yes, yes. Exactly, subterfuge very good, athletics very weak. Weird that vitality does not increase athletics. But that's okay. Okay, here we can learn fireballs. Fireballs and frostballs have different cooldowns than fire touches and frost touches. So I can efficiently spam spells. Reading scrolls give lore, which is very good. We saved, so it's all good. What's the situation? Lore 30. Whenever you see lore, you click lore. And that's it. Okay. That was very good. Yeah, there will be like a lot of talking and a lot of saving before every dialogue. In every Obsidian game you wanna save before every dialogue. This is normal. You talk to Cosma. Okay, now I acquired a person. Okay, we can't afford anything, but we can sell. Sus. Okay, let's sell a gate. I have no idea why it's so expensive, but why the fuck not? Like, this is all junk and it's a worthless piece of shit. I don't know why it's so expensive. Huh, I missed this. Yeah, this is a piece of shit. This is already better, as you see, deflection accuracy. Area of effect, lightning sigil. Yeah, you wanna buy like everything. I mean these three things. This is all, I don't have any money. It doesn't matter. Learn. 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 This is tons of lore. I should probably turn off verse from gaining lore. That was a small mistake. 40. 40. Update. Update. This is 30. Update. Update. Actually, we might try something like this. This is also 30. And it is just better. For her to have range skills. Here you have AoE. It's useless. Because on touch you cannot have AoE. And this is too expensive for Fireball to have AoE. And for this is also too expensive for lore. I mean, I could afford this if I would have one lore more, but I don't, because I fucked up, kind of. Okay, this is safe, because it's relatively good. It's not great, it's just relatively good. I could technically reload and read the scrolls with verse turn off gains in one thing, but never mind. This guy helped us in fight, he was very good. I'm not sure what conquest gives. Okay, we don't care about favorite with this award because plot points and reasons. Okay, let's see. Yeah, that was pretty good.
Quiet down. Can't do that.
And we go there. It's okay if verse gain athletics too. Does not have enough lore. Okay. As for subterfuge, alright, she has stances. Tree Whisper is absolutely best stance. At least later, once you parry. Oh, nice. We have frost. I mean, this shit. 45. Yes, it's much better to just use electricity rather than fire. Because it can cause stuns. Nice. Okay, this is another save. Like, sure, maybe with lore I'm missing one point of lore, but that's not big deal. Here you can sometimes have event on the road. I'm not sure if you can save scan to trigger this event or not. Anyway, this favorite camp is extremely good because here we will rest. A lot of XP is worth it, I think. We might take some fear.
I'll be your shadow. That wasn't so hard.
Exactly, you cannot rope this person. That would be terrible. We're going to attempt this dialogue. Okay, now we are kind of... Okay. Okay, I fucked up. One more, but we have to take lore, because I'm lacking one point of lore and I didn't took it. That was fucking garbage. And also we are censoring verse from gaining lore in this conversation. You want verse to gain lore in combat only, which is kind of tricky. Anyway, no lore for you, my girl. After this dialogue, you still have to like make a decision, so. Okay, that's it. That was very good. Now my character will be so fucking boosted with XP. Okay, not now, apparently. Honestly, I will just take this item for my own, since it's very good, and just sell this shit. This is my money right now, I am very poor. Hero insignia is not worth it, this Iron Walker helmet is also not worth it. And a new scroll is technically worth it. Oh, wait. We will have to pay training tool. And also I have to track down how far away I am from XP. Okay, good. These guys will have problem to let me enter to town. So I will have to save again. This should be very easy dialogue. Open up. Oh, new bow for verse. Maybe. Oh, they are same. Okay, new bow for sale.
That wasn't so hard. Can't do that. Sorry, I can't. Can't do that. They won't see me come.
Okay, let me save there. I'm not sure if I'm doing everything perfectly, but fuck, I don't have guild apprentice for some reason. Okay, I know these objects don't have any special value. This bow was for sale. This is for verse. Fuck. Yeah, it's comparable to my current gloves and much better than this. Okay, that's it. We can afford training. There is Barik, future companion. There are guys to talk. Honestly, this game is extremely dialogue heavy.
Good thing I keep a torsion wrench handy.
Nice. Sigil of Strength allow you to have stronger spells. By the way, my character is gaining subterfuge and lore, yes. Lucia and Marcus are trainers. Let's see what each of them can train. This is useless. No, this is not useless. Athletics is actually pretty handy right now. Do I want athletic on my main character? No, we probably go with lore. Boot here. All in. We wanna get unbound, and it's speedrun to unbound. Let me just check if that's light. Leather, light armor, okay. And here you can take quickness, for example, or vitality. We take vitality. Because Vers puts a lot of attention on herself and we don't want that. I wonder about lore. It's considerable for me to unlock it. But... no. Heavy armor.
You didn't see nothing. They won't see me coming.
Okay, before we talk to these people, we wanna save. Sigil of Frost. By playing Freeze Mage instead of Entropy Mage, for example, I'm kind of wasted my potential. I knew there is something purple. Okay, let's go forward. Sadly, you have to play this dialogue.
Killed the Earthshakers Guild for their master's treachery, but I'm sure you have some perfectly valid reason for allowing them to live as your pawns.
Hey, watch yourself. When these two get going, you don't want to get between them.
Did I give you permission to speak? Wonderful you could join us, Quakebringer, Executioner of Care. You...
My soldiers tell me you helped Commander Drossus on your way through Ettering. You honor the court with your selfless cooperation, but that is the sort of camaraderie that Kairos demands of us all.
While you trade your gushing praise, we're sure the Fatefinders come because our company lacks in Once again, you bring us support in a time of need. We fondly remember your service to the Chorus in the taking of the Bastard City. We knew back then you were destined for great things. But... your backbone at last! We were worried past humiliations would make you soft, timid. That was a record.
I second.
Our sources tell us the Oathbreakers had some sort of magical trick in store. But this knowledge is teasing me. Yes, and that old codger put up quite a fight on the way out. Almost turned himself into a puddle to escape our interrogations. He's not the last of the Tidecasters, though. At the time of his death, there was another. A woman named Em. We believe she is one of the mages assisting these Oathbreakers.
You do.
I won't let you down, boss. She'll get through the campaign in one piece, as long as she doesn't do anything too stupid.
Okay, fuck it.
Fall on the reflexes.
It's okay. Right, that was kind of weak. I used to play as diplomat and had a lot of better dialogue options, at least at the starting levels. Okay, we might talk two verse.
What do you need?
What?
Until then?
Mm-hmm. There's nothing. We focus our madness. It is.
Yes, she can train you later.
What do you need to know? What do you need to know? You already know that I memorize the moves of my Scarlet Fury sisters. If it's... I hope I didn't hear you say that, Fatebinder. Because the implication is more than either of us is prepared to handle. The Voices of Narat is a monster. We both know that Travis has never seen a creature more... Well, if I had that kind of power, if I could become like him, I don't know how I could live with myself. I'd rather drown myself in a camp latrine. If I lived a century, I might never feel. Need anything else, or did I tire?
Fuck no. Okay, good thing I had a save. All this dialogue, all for nothing. I'm dying. Okay, what you need to like get is to ask her to train you proper skills. Otherwise, you will learn something useless. You wanna learn something like parry, for example. Okay, honesty verse.
It is. to know.
Okay, farewell. Yes, we now have access to ability related to loyalty, and now we can go for Fira.
At your service, what do you need? You already know that I memorize the moves of my Scarlet Fury I hope. The voices of Narat is a monster. We both know that Tyranus has never seen a creature more despicable. My love, I had that kind of power. If I lived a century, I might never.
I prefer this one.
That would be an understatement, and I thought you'd never ask. Since you're obviously at a huge disadvantage, I'll let you pick our weapon of choice.
Okay, I have no better choice, only.
What did you have? Go ahead,
Fate Fire. That's it. Dialogue with her was just fear ability, nice. Yes, that was the goal. Nice. So you basically have both of her special abilities right before any real battle. I consider level boosting my character just in some basic dodge. Okay, that's my level 3. Oh, I just don't have money for training.
Yes.
Yeah, that happens sometimes. You can't train that normally. This is a bug. Replace dodge with parry. Very good. Because now you can focus only on parry and ignore dodge. Kind of useless when I think about it. Wait, can I load? Don't tell me it's before I talk to girls. I will fucking be very disappointed. It could be before dialogue with her, and that's terrible. Honestly, we might spend fucking eternity in this series if that goes forward. Okay, all good. Let's go to this guys and see how many times I can train. Mm-hmm. Because I level up, I can train a lot more. Let me load this and I will sell something to any trader. So I will boost my athletics to the max point. And forgot any of this one-handed weapon exists. I will most likely end as shield user, because there is absolutely great shield to have. Yeah, let me sell you my shit. Everything, you wanna sell him all these stupid gems. Yeah, you don't buy anything from this. Look, I have 10. And I have 9. There was like 5 and now I have 9.
You learn something every day.
And now I can train leadership. Part weapon set. Part quick slot. I wanna have only this. Refuse pain will command, all these sheets are great. Yes, and we will be going exclusively leadership here. Arbiter of knowledge. Of course I cannot gain quickness, but that's okay. This gives me lore. Oh, that was when I saved from loyalty and we need to go dialogue with fear.
What do you need? You already know that I memorize the moves of my Scarlet. The voices of Narat is a mock. Well, if I had that kind of... If I lived a cent...
Loyalty, baby goat, where are we wanna go in here? Yes, now you have like full fear and full loyalty. So I will save there. Now my goal would be to gain max loyalty. Just for better dialogues.
The Scarlet Chorus is... What do you need to know?
More questions. Yay!
That would exotic.
Yeah, let's go do my music.
What did you have? Go ahead.
Okay.
I'm on it. Right.
That way she like told me about dual wielding after I leveled with these guys. Which is good. Every time you level up, you basically gain ability to train more. How much athletics do I have? Oh, you wanna gain one more point of athletics. Lucia, I could use some training. Nice. Okay, nothing more. Just in case if I level up. Lucia, I could use some training. Vers don't have any training available. Very good. There is a Barik, our next companion. Let's take him. This is quite extreme talk right now. Yeah, I can gain Vrad with these three favors. Yes. Yes. I will assist. No, never mind. I will assist. Sometimes you can like repeat this dialogue sound.
No. That for
Yeah, this is very good. There is no reason to not be polite. Okay. Barik is extremely useless. You wanna block him, Lore? He might gain athletics. Block him, subterfuge. Block bow. Block dual wield. Block magic staff. Seasoned veteran, we might go for something like Sentinel. Because this is damage and this is shield. He had he have spell slots, but he's a lot less valuable for me. As for two attribute points, personally I have like no idea. We might just go with this. And honestly, we can give him like spells only for like control reasons. Mostly because these guys, like fighters, have nothing to do in battle. Only mage do something. Verse also do something because she has a lot of active skills and that's it, but still, mage can cast like 30 spells in one battle. Verse can like do 10 unique attacks without spells, and Barik will do like 4 attacks without spells. One with you. And that's extremely useless. We can talk with Barik, which is good, because that will like increase lore and everything. For now, we might just save. I don't know, I would make a pause here and start another stream shortly.